Welcome to Sky Sea Channel, where we talk about anything and everything related to the ocean. Today I have a question for you. How do you think ships will look like in 2030? You might think that ships are pretty much the same as they have always been, big metal vessels that float on water and carry people and cargo. But you would be wrong. Ships are undergoing a radical transformation thanks to some amazing technologies that will change the way we travel, trade, and explore the seas. In this video, I'm going to show you some of these technologies and how they will impact the future of ship design, naval power, and ocean exploitation. Trust me, you don't want to miss this. But before we dive in, make sure you hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you never miss an episode of Sky Sea Channel. And if you enjoy this video, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. It really helps us out a lot. Thank you. Alright, let's get started. According to a report by Lloyd's Register, Kinetic, and the University of Strathclyde, there are 18 technologies that will have a significant impact on the maritime industry by 2030. Some of these technologies are: Number 1. Advanced materials. These are materials that have enhanced properties such as strength, durability, corrosion resistance, and self-repairing capabilities. They can be used to improve ship structures, coatings, and components. For example, nanotechnology can be used to manipulate metals, composites, and coatings at the molecular level to create new materials with superior performance. Number 2. Big data analytics. This is the process of collecting, processing, and analyzing large amounts of data from various sources to generate insights and solutions. Big data analytics can be used to improve ship operations, maintenance, safety, and efficiency. For example, data from sensors, oceanographic data, maritime accident data, and personal information can be used to optimize routes, predict failures, prevent collisions, and enhance crew welfare. Number 3. Autonomous systems. These are systems that can operate without human intervention or supervision. Autonomous systems can be used to reduce human errors, costs, and risks in ship operations. For example, autonomous ships can navigate themselves using sensors, artificial intelligence, and communication networks. Autonomous underwater vehicles can perform tasks such as exploration, surveying, and mining in deep-sea environments. Imagine a ship that can operate without any crew on board. These are just some of the technologies that will shape the future of ship technology by 2030. There are many more technologies that will influence other aspects such as propulsion, energy, communication, security, and environmental performance. So what do you think? Are you excited about the future of ship technology? Which technology do you find most fascinating or useful? Let me know in the comments below. And that's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed it and learned something new. If you did, please like, share, and subscribe to Sky Sea Channel for more content about anything related to the sea. And don't forget to hit the bell icon to get notified when we upload new videos. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time on Sky Sea Channel.